This dance is called Nickajack. It's a 56 count, 4 wall, improved level line dance. We've got a restart towards the end of wall 1 and wall 3, and 52 counts, and a restart and step change during wall 5 at 24 counts. We start with waist to our left, grapevine to the right with a touch. Step to the side, behind with left, step to the side and touch. Step left to the side, hook right behind left, step right to the side and hook left behind right. That's your section one. One more time. Side, behind, side, touch. Side, hook, side, hook. Section two, you're going to do a grapevine with a quarter turn left. So side, behind, turn a quarter with a brush. And finish this section with a rocking chair. Rock forward, recover, rock back, recover. We'll do section two, one more time. Bind to the left. Side, behind, quarter turn, brush your right, rocking chair on the right. Rock, recover, back, recover. Section three is a chase turn over your left shoulder. Step forward on the right, pivot a half turn left, step forward and hold. And a chase turn, a quarter right, step forward on left, turn a quarter, cross left over right, and kick the right to the right diagonal. Okay, let's do that section then, section three. Facing the 9 o'clock wall, chase turn, half turn. Step, pivot, step, hold, and a quarter turn, step, pivot, quarter, kick. Should we put all that together? That's three sections. Side, behind, side, touch. Side, flick, side, flick or hook, hook. Side, behind, quarter and brush, rocking chair, rock, recover, back, recover. Section three is chase turns, half and quarter. Step, pivot, step, hold, and quarter right, step, quarter turn, cross and kick. Section four, behind the right, step to the side of the left, cross right over left, and kick the left to the left diagonal. So that's your 434 kick. And to finish this section, we're going behind, side, step forward, and brush. Okay, let's do all of that section. Section four, facing 6 o'clock. Behind, side, cross, kick, behind, turn, step, scuff. Okay, let's put three and four together on this wall, 9 o'clock wall. Chase turn. Step, pivot, step, hold, step, quarter, cross, kick. Behind, side, cross, kick, behind, quarter, step, and brush. Let's put all that together from the beginning with the counts. Vine to the right with a touch, right on the left. One, two, three, touch, four, five, six, seven, eight. Section two. One, two, three, brush, four. Rocking chair, five, six, seven, eight. Section three, chase turn. One, two, three, hold four, five, six, seven, kick eight. Behind, one, two, three, kick four, five, six, seven, brush eight. Section five is a stomp with right, and you're going to fan the toes out in together. Stomp with the left, stomp out in together. That's section five. Just that one time then, so it's and stomp out in together. Stomp out in together. Section six. After the two stomps, stomp hold. Stomp forward on the right for one, hold for two. Half turn over your left shoulder, keeping the weight on the left, and hold. And a jazz box to finish this section. Cross right over, back, side, and finish this section with a touch. And the last section is a rolling vine over your left shoulder. So walk that one through slowly. Turn a quarter left, stepping forward on left. Step back on the right, making a half turn of the left shoulder. Another quarter turn to the left with a touch. And to finish the dance, you've got side touch. Step to the right and touch, left and touch. That's the whole of the dance. Let's put it together from the chase turn then, this tricky bit here. So it's step, pivot, step, hold. And a quarter, step, quarter, cross, kick. Behind, side, cross, kick. Behind, quarter, step, and brush. Stomp out in centre. Stomp out into the centre. Step, hold, turn a half, hold. Jazz box, cross, back, side with a touch. Rolling line. Quarter turn, half turn, quarter touch. Side touches, side touch, side touch. Put all that together from the beginning with the counts. Section one, raises on your left, bind the right to the touch. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Bind one, two, turn three, brush four. Rock and chair, five, six, seven, eight. Section three, chase. One, two, three, hold four, five, six, seven, kick eight. One, two, three, kick four. Five, six, seven, brush eight. Stomp out. Three, four, five, six, seven, eight. One, hold two, three, four. Jazz five, six, seven, touch eight. One, two, three, touch four, five, six, seven, eight. All two. Side behind, side, touch, step, hook, side behind, turn, brush, rocking chair, chase, turn, step, hook, step, pivot, quarter, kick, behind, side, cross, kick, behind, turn, step, brush, stomp, out, in, together, stomp, out, in, together. Stomp, hold, turn, hold, jazz box, three, touch. Rowing line, touch, side touches, touch, side, touch. Okay, all three. Side behind, side, touch, step, hook, back, hook. Side behind, turn, brush, rocking chair. Chase, turn. Quarter turn with a kick. Three and kick. Behind, side, cross, kick. Behind, turn, step, skirt. Stomp out, in together. The stomp out, in together. The stomp, hold, turn, hold. Jazz box with a touch. Rowing line, touch. Side, touch, side, touch. All four. Side behind, side touch, side hook, side behind, turn, brush, rocking chair, chase, step, pivot, step, hold, step, quarter, cross, kick, behind, side, cross, kick, behind, turn, step, brush, stomp, out, in, together, stomp, out, into the center, one, hold, two, three, hold, jazz box, two, three, and four, touch, rowing line, and step touches the side, side, touch. Okay, the restarts will be during waltz one and waltz three, and you'll dance to the rowing line, and then leave off the step touches the start, so dance all the way through. Side behind, side touch, step, hook, step, hook. Side behind, turn the brush and lock each other. Chase turn and a quarter with a kick. Behind, side, cross with a kick. Behind, side, step, brush. Stomp, out, in, centre, stomp, out, in, centre. Step, hook, turn, hook. Jazz, two, three, touch. Rowing line, the touch. So now you're on 3 o'clock wall, you'll restart the dance here. So you would start wall two here anyway. So but you don't do the step touches on the ends of walls one and walls three. And on wall five, which will be the front wall, after 24 counts, we'll go as far as 24 counts at section three. That's the chase turns. So you've got side behind, side touch, step, hook, side behind, turn, brush, and a locking chair. Section three, step, pivot, step, hold, step, quarter, cross. And here, instead of doing a kick, you do a scuff, just scuff. And then you start the dance again, because that's your restart area. So you start the dance again with your body. Okay, so that's the whole of the dance. That's with your restarts and your step change. Restarts on walls one, three, and five.